Hi friends, this is Sunil from tutorfactory.com. In this video, I am showing how to change photo background in Adobe Photoshop. Okay, here I am using Adobe Photoshop CC 2014 version, but you can use any version of Adobe Photoshop. Okay, first import your photos to Photoshop. Okay, file, open. Okay. So next, click F button for maximize your photo. Once you done like this, just press Ctrl Enter for activate the selection. Okay, next Enter Shift X6. Or if you using Adobe Photoshop 7.2 CS3, press Ctrl Alt D for further selection. Okay, so here I am using 1.2 for further. Okay, next press Ctrl J for duplicate the layer. Press Ctrl Shift N for create new layer. Name this layer to background. Okay, here I'm filling blue color. Okay, once again select Lasso tool,